Hello guys, ciao belli, and now I want to present one of my favorite, okay, in the top three pottery scents, okay, of all time for me. My flacon, it goes away too fast, okay, because I love the scent and my woman will it too, and then you can think how fast it goes away, okay? And now I spoke about guys from Ermergildo Zegna, guys, okay? That you can say it's a niche. It's not a niche, okay? Ermergildo Zegna, okay? But this scent, okay? This scent from Ermergildo Zegna, you can't find it. It's absolutely sold out. I don't find it anywhere. I spoke with my cousins in Italy and say, please search a flacon, a piece of Ermergildo Zegna. I spoke about Acqua di Iris, guys, okay? They can't find it. In all Sicily, Sicilia, I have tell the question to Palermo in fragrance houses and in Catania too, also too, okay, can't find it, okay? And here in Germany, I can't find it, okay? Who have the scent? It's called, he called himself Lucky. Okay, guys, he can call himself Lucky, definitely. Acqua di Iris from Ermergildo Zegna, wonderful. Wonderful. That it's not another word to say about this fragrance, a heavenly scent with rich iris and sweet and heavenly, okay? Lavender, myrrh, okay? Here it's the bergamot, the violet leaf, yeah? This the musk, crazy stuff, guys, okay? What here are selected in this fragrance, that it's very crazy. This is too much heavenly, definitely. This piece costs over 50 euro for 50 ml when you find it, okay? Because I can't find it, I search for one year, okay? I can be 1 year. I search and sorry, I can't find it. When you have a piece at home, call me or set a statement. I will buy it definitely, okay? When you make a good deal for me. Crazy stuff, okay? I put here only so minimal, okay, on my skin because I love this fragrance so much. And the best time that I love it to wear it is before I'm going to sleep. I spray it on my hand back, okay, and then I sniff it before I'm going sleeping, and that gives you dreams about the heaven, guys. God heavenly, okay, God's heaven, definitely, guys. So it's a very good. One of the best powder scent that I have ever smelled. I have a good longevity, about 7.5. Have a good silage, about 7, guys, okay? And so smooth that it's a very, very, that you must give him a chance, and he deserved to test it, definitely. Guys, we'll see in the next video. Ciao belli.